No, I found this video on YouTube.
I might know how to do this exercise. It's called a beast. It's one that will rip apart your core. And when I searched up the world record, I was shocked. I used to barely be able to hold this for 30 seconds at a time. But this time was different because I told myself I wasn't going to quit until I'd beaten. By the 8-minute mark, my core and my hip flexors were in
so I'll tell you how much he gets up to. But copyright, so... Now I will show you the time that he gets up to, and it is 22 minutes and 49 seconds. 22 minutes and 49. Alright, looks like we're doing that for 22 minutes and 49 seconds. Now I'm gonna go into the V-sit, just this. Now this is not too bad. Starting in 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna do it. It's good for exercise. I am doing it, but I don't know if this is cheating. Don't know. It's only been on for this long and I'm already dying. Oh, I found a good way. This actually relieves a lot of pain. My legs are crossed like that. By the way, my hands weren't doing anything. I was going like that. I wasn't holding on, I was just tired. Well, I wasn't cheating, trust me. This really hurts so bad. It hurts so bad. I'll show you, I'm doing this. Oh, I nearly fell backwards. 2 minutes. Want me to pick up? I really can't hold it for much longer. How did he do this in legit 3 seconds? My legs are gonna go off camp, but I'm still doing this, don't worry. By the way, if you're looking, I'm not actually holding it like that, doing it. I'm going like that. You see the massive gap? That's what I'm doing. I can do it. As I already showed you, I am doing this. Ha ha ha!
look at this image. Some people may say, really weird.